This week's income from the sponsors has cleared, and we're making good profit against our running costs. Our new parts have been completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend.